you try to read her tears, you'd find that they aren't that sincere. Oh, wouldn't it be so nice to know what she really thinks? A two-faced friend.